The seaweed is swaying and we're down here playing. We're hiding and seeking today. We found the blue whale, we can see his huge tail. He's so big that it gives him away. The seaweed is swaying and we're down here playing. The whale tries to hide in a cave. He won't fit inside 'cause his head wave.
The seaweed is swaying and we're down here playing. The whale tries to hide in the reef. But hey there, look out, we can still see his snout. Look, he's right there behind that small leaf.
The seaweed is swaying and we're down here playing. He hid by the old submarine.
Still see his fin, he's so sad that we hear sniffling.
The seaweed is swaying and we're down here playing. Let's all try to find a new game. Blue's too big to hide, but he makes a great slide. He is big, but we're friends just the same.
Watermelons grow. Back to my home, I
dare not go, for if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a fox putting on socks down by the bay?
Down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a toad biking down the road, down by the bay? Down by the bay, where the watermelons grow, back to my home, I dare not go. For if I do, my mother will say, did you ever see a pig dancing a jig down by the bay? Down by the bay,
Jack, be monkeys jumping on the bed.
Shoulders, knees, and toes, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders. Five little pandas jumping on the bed. alike, but crocodile, alligator, they are very different.
Crocodiles grow to be huge, gators a little bit smaller.
Croc and gator look alike, but they're very different.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how
jumping on the ice.
Parrots. squawking.
7 parrots, 8 parrots, 9 parrots squawking. 10 parrots squawking really loud. 1 parrot, 2 parrots, 3 parrots talking. 4 parrots, 5 parrots, 6 parrots talking. 7 parrots, 8 parrots, 9 parrots talking. 10 parrots talking using words.
1 canary, 2 canaries, 3 canaries singing. 4 canaries.
Cucumbers are crunchy and cool, doo-dah, doo-dah. They're perfect.
But hunting we